My name is Alexandre Templier. I'm the co-founder and chairman for Quinten, a company specialized in data science. Data science is a mix between math and stats, IT, computer science, an ability to talk, listen, reformulate questions with experts, right? So basically work for human experts that you don't know necessarily about the expertise, and making sure that you understand what they need to extract the value and insight and answers from their data. It was about explaining what is data science, what it takes, what we do in Quinten, and how is basically the work on a daily basis, the kind of skills that we expect in Quinten. And we are very happy to be here in the CRI because it's a very interesting kind of educational program, and we are very interested by the kind of profile that you have here. I think that's the passion. That's the first criteria. Someone who is motivated enough and passionate enough about what he does actually gets the right training, the right experience. There is no obstacle he cannot overcome, right? So it's of course it's a question of skills. Most of our data scientists are engineers. They have a master in applied math and stats. Some of them are agronome engineers. So we have quite a wide spectrum of profiles, but the common point that they have, the common characteristic, is really about patience and motivation.